Alice is working for a global telecommunications company that owns a telecommunications network around the world. So the network of her company looks something like this. And of course, this is just to give you an idea. In reality, the network is much larger. But they basically have telecommunication centers that are spread out around the world. And these communication centers are connected through cables, something like this. And again, there's many more communication centers and many more cables here, of course. But this is just to illustrate the problem to you that she's working on. So you see, not every communication center is connected to every other communication centers, but they're selectively connected through these blue cables here. Now, of course, for the company that Alice is working for, it's very important to check the integrity of the whole network, or which basically means that you have to check if every single cable here is working. Now, to do this, her company can install monitoring devices, which I'm going to draw with a green circle like this here. So the company could, for example, install a monitoring device here. And what that monitoring device does is it checks the integrity of all cables that are connected to that communication center where you install the device. So it looks something like this. So installing a device here would allow you to monitor all these five cables that are drawn green here. And of course, in order to monitor the whole network, you would need more than one device. But you would not need to install a device at every single communication center. So for example, if you install another device here, which monitors these cables here, and another device here, then this communication center here does not need an additional device because all the cables that are attached to it are already monitored by the other communication centers. Now, installing one of these devices is of course quite expensive. And that is why Alice has been asked by her employer, the telecommunications company, to figure out a way to monitor the whole network by installing as few devices as possible. And as I said, the whole network is of course much more complex than this, so it contains about 500 communication centers, say. So she cannot do it manually. She definitely needs to write an algorithm to help her with this.